Here we are, we're at the bakery. I'm having me some of sausage. Y'all want some? Watching your fingers. We're gonna have an Italiano party. It's coming up soon. You want some seats? Hey,
no.
Come by. You want some? Oh, you think you're a bigger shot, huh?
Don Troncale.
Hey, yes.
They want us to change the way we do things. They want us to mange cornbread and turkey and
that's caca.
Green beans. For
that's
the
caca.
Holiday.
That's caca.
I say bafangulo.
That's caca. And no peace, like, you know, I have a legitimate business. I'm an exterminator.
No cambiamo il nome.
Yeah,
il nome della festa.
Si.
La festa allora è la cosa nostra festa. Our thing. It's our thing.
Our thing.
Not theirs. Do I have your blessing?
You have my blessing.
Okay.
God bless you. God bless you. I'm telling you, he's a good boy. I don't care what he says. This is going to be a good party. We're going to have no medicanas there.
Hey, Tony.
Hey,
Tony, how you doing?
Yeah.
You doing okay? You doing good? Good to see you. Minga, again. Oh, Minga. Minga. Well, people, I'm sorry to tell you this.
Che caso fella banana?
That's my bozza Luigi. He done changed the damn date again. It is now Saturday, December the 28th. And Bubba cannot make up his damn mind. Something about sausage.
Our paisano, Bernardo Tamburello.
Eh,
prepare a lot of sausage.
Yeah, Bobo, he can.
Quest'anno.
He thinks he can make sausage. I make a sausage better than he can. You know, he's a Bobo. Where is that Bobo? I need to talk to him about that. Changing the date again. That's crazy. You know what this sound is? That's the wop sound it makes when we hit you Americanas in the head.
Hands in there, Bobo.
I tried to have the party on the 14th.
Yeah.
And Joey couldn't come.
Yeah, I might not. Joey, he's a good boy.
I know. So then, I picked the 7th. And then Bernard can't come.
Oh, my. What a problem. His name is not Bernard Bumps.
So now we're doing on the 28th. Anybody got a problem with that?
I'm going to tell you this one. If the people don't come on the 28th, I'm going to have to pop a pimple or two. I don't want anybody to change their mind anymore, or it's the end of the party. You understand what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Don't like my threads? You're looking pretty damn good. Mm-hmm. I had to dress up a little bit.
Why's that?
Because Caruso told me I need to be a little more mature.
Hey, you know, Caruso is short for Caruso. So no wonder.
Ah, that makes sense. Yeah. I'm taking my coat off.
Yeah, you take it off.
Don't gawk in my pagazza, and don't park in my parking lot, or
I'll kill you.